Here's an awesome speller and dancer. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna do what you guys do. I know your kids play it on Radio Disney all the time. Hearing my beaver fever. Put your hands up, Macy's. You ready? Clap it out, Philly.
The word is cereal. Americans often eat cereal for breakfast. Cereal.
C-E-R-E-A-L.
Correct. The word is bruise. After falling in the playground, Angie noticed a bruise on her arm. Bruise. Correct.
The word is liquid. A solid turns to liquid at specific temperatures.
L-I-Q-U-I-D.
The word is jaguar. A jaguar was the main attraction at the zoo today. Jaguar.
Jaguar.
Hi, the word is boiler. A boiler is used to heat homes and buildings during the winter.
Boiler. B-O-I-L-E-R.
Canopy. A canopy is a delightful way to make a girl's bed look special. Canopy.
Canopy. C-A-N-O-P-Y.
Very good.
Good job.
The word is legion. A legion was the principal unit of the Roman army with thousands of soldiers. Legion.
Can I hear the word again?
Sure. Legion. It's a large military force. Legion.
L-E-G-I-O-N.
Good work.
Walking with us over their doorway in January. Icicle.
Icicle. I-C-Y-C-L-E.
But remember, why don't you just move to the side, because number four is going to try to spell the same word. Icicle. Okay. Very good. Now we have one additional word for you to spell. Chorus. Students played the lesser parts and sang in the chorus.
C-H-O-R-U-S.
Correct. All right, let's give it up one more time for our winner, Jim.
Jacqueline. Runner up, what's your name? You put in an awesome effort. What's your
name?
Jordan. Jordan, you are a much better speller than me. Great job, Jordan. And you guys are both walking in with some Radio Disney prizes as well. All right, you guys.